First of all, for me, it's a huge honor always to work with the Vienna Philharmonic. And especially in projects like this, it's a project that we think in the way to connect with new audience and to bring music to the young generations. Pictures and Exhibition is one of the most famous classical pieces, let's say. Full of colors, full of feelings, because this is what I love from pictures. And I think it's a piece that connects really well with young people. When I was a young musician and I listened to Pictures and Exhibition, it was an immediate connection. The most important thing of all of this is that why to share with these young people, especially in this case with the children from SuperArt, this program inspired by El Sistema from Venezuela, that have children making music. And this was the thing, how to connect with society, how to make art part of the community. We are living a little bit times of pessimism, and we need more optimism. And when we bring beauty in the sense of inspiration, of discipline, you can create better citizens of the world.
This feeling, heute, ja, nein, ja.
Since I was 4 years old, I saw the development of myself and my friends around, learning music together in community, creating harmony, creating beauty for other people and also for us. So that is music education for me, this action of to do things together, that also we live in a world of individuality. What a beautiful thing if we think more as a team. They create their own world and they create the good things that they will do in the future, and they share. The children give to the other children. So it's beautiful, that interaction, that you give what you learn all the time. Music is universal and it's a universal language, and is that what we speak? And we will love that our music, our way to speak through the music that we play, arrive to everybody in the sense of our message of hope, of beauty, of union, of peace, of love. That is what we do.